última Comic-Con, pero no voy a hacer el show.
Hola chicos, gracias. Gracias, Eli. Bueno.
Hola.
Gracias. Gracias, bueno. ¿Quieren ver a Jaden? Vamos a hablar con él. Pero antes, tenemos una presentación. How was the spirit working with him?
Well, it was a great honor working with him because that was my first movie and I was nervous just about working with the movie and working with someone like that on that scale, and he opened me up to a new world of acting and showed me showed me the way and how not to be nervous and how to be comfortable in my own skin. And it was definitely scary at first. He's a very intimidating person, but eventually I grew on him and we became very close.
Later you play Johnny in Master of Sex, the series. How was the experience in an adult series?
Well, he's a very angry character, so I had to experiment with different emotions in that scale.
This is the first. This is a first question about it. Do you remember the audition with Andy, or your first audition for the character, for Bill?
Well, at first I went out for Eddie, Jack Razor, and I think Andy thought I was smaller than I actually am, so, and then after that I went out for Bill, and I think it was about five auditions. It was a really long process, and eventually I had a chemistry read with all of the other actors and all of the other losers and 20 plus other actors. And that was a very scary experience. And I had never done anything like that before. But I was super excited to be auditioning for this because there were already fans from the book or from the miniseries. And luckily, everyone was nervous about it, but luckily it worked out, and people seemed to like the movie.
Do you read the original book before getting the character?
No, I didn't. It's too long.
Yes, it's a great book.
I read a good percentage of it. And how
was your first impression when you read the script? Your first impression of the script?
Well, I think it's different from the miniseries, and I'd watched the miniseries, and I thought it was different, but it definitely pays a lot of respect to the original book, and I think that the characters were really well developed, and they had a great dynamic, and I was just excited to be a part of it.
We got a video. Vamos a bajar las luces. Vamos a compartir una escena.
There you go. She's already captain.
She?
You must come. But both she.
She. Thanks.
Jackson played Georgie. How do you work the relationship with Georgie, with Jackson?
Well, that was it's a weird film, weird scene to film because we already knew what was going to happen and that he was going to turn into this, or that Pennywise was going to kind of manipulate him. And, already watching him scream, "You'll float too," over and over again was kind of disturbing, seeing him act all nice in this scene. But it was a nice dynamic, and I think that he did a great job in being natural and also being demonic.
Mm-hmm. For you, it was difficult to make a character with stuttering?
Yes, it was difficult. It's different than anything I've ever done. And I kind of just developed it by watching YouTube videos and watching different kids stutter and how to stutter and different actors who had stuttered in their movies, and I had to find a balance between it being kind of soft and it being super extreme. So I had to find that balance and eventually.
Tell us about the first encounter with the losers in the set.
Yeah.
How was the experience, the first face to face with the loser?
Well, it's kind of funny because when they first announced who was playing who, I of course Googled everyone's name, I looked at their pictures, and everyone looked really young. So meeting them for the first time, I didn't know what to expect. And I mean, the first day we met each other, I felt like we had known each other for years.
Aww.
We got along somehow. We got along so well on the first day, and we still spent so much time together. We spent 24/7 with each other during that summer, and we still see each other every weekend, and we're all best friends.
We got another video. Podemos bajar la luz. Tenemos otro video para compartir con Jaden.
George is dead. Stop trying to get us killed too.
George is not dead. Take it back. You're scared. We all are, but take it back.
I love Sophia. She's a very, very talented actress, as you know. But she's also she's so humble and she doesn't know what's going on. She doesn't know, how much talent she has, and I think that's what's really great about her is that she's so humble and everything just goes over her head and nothing gets to her. And sometimes when you're this successful, you get a big head. But I know that will never happen to Sophia.
What can you say about Finn?
What can I say about Finn? No, I love Finn. He's also one of my best friends. Very talented, very funny, and just him and Jack, their dynamic in the movie, and Oscar. It's just fun to watch, and every minute with them is an entertaining minute.
And Jeremy Reitman?
Jeremy is my favorite person. I love Jeremy. He is so sweet, and he is. I think I made it very clear to every one of them, every one of the losers. I said, Jeremy is my favorite, and there's nothing that can change that.
Yeah. Muy bien, muy bien. Tenemos un video más. Vamos a bajar la luz. Este video es fuerte. Es fuerte. A ver. How was the experience the first time with Bill as Pennywise?
Oh shit.
Well, Andy, he made the decision that we should not see Pennywise until we actually have to shoot with him. So we had been shooting for maybe a month and a half, just normal, fun summer scenes with everyone, with all the kids, and then one day we shoot a scene with Pennywise, and we had never seen him before, and it was when Jack was stuck in the room, he had just broken his arm, and Pennywise was on top of him, and then Richie and I bust in, and then we try to save him, and he turns and looks at us, and just the way his eyes move, and his teeth are the scariest thing, actually, and his voice. I think he did. Bill Skarsgård did an incredible job of creating a character that is not human. He went above and beyond that I think anyone thought he could do, and I think he crushed it.
How was your relationship with the clowns? Do you like this guy?
No, I don't like clowns. Does anyone like clowns? No.
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 During the
shooting? No, I mean it's easy to forget that stuff when you're with your friends and you're surrounded by cameras and lights and the crew members.
Yeah. Un video más y este es muy importante.
He's another one of the most talented people I've ever met. I think he is such a great director because he can bring out such great performances, but also because he creates such a nice environment on set, and he makes everyone feel like they're part of a family and the crew, and no one is excluded ever. Him and Barbara, the producer, I think just the most amazing people, and from Argentina, so.
How many times did you see
him? How many times have I seen? Twice, I think.
Twice.
Yeah, only two times.
And the first one was premiere.
I saw a screening actually before, and actually the screening had no effects. No music. It was as good as something like that can be. It was very, very rough. And so I didn't know what to expect until I actually saw the movie at the premiere. And usually when you watch a movie, you can tell if it's good or not. But with that, nothing was done except for, you know, our acting was in it. But I haven't seen it that much. And I wasn't scared at all.
It was an amazing success of the film. It was a surprise for you, the success of the film?
Yeah, a little bit. I knew it was coming when the trailer was number one, but I was nervous. I think everyone was nervous because, like I said before, they're fans from the book and from the miniseries, and people might be critical about it.
But it all worked.
It's difficult being an actor and at the same time go to the school and have a normal childhood.
Kind of, but all of the losers, we have each other to kind of keep each other grounded. And so, but doing that movie wasn't like filming a movie, it was like being at summer camp.
The last question is, what changed in your life and your career after this movie?
I think, not much. I mean, I do get the opportunity to travel to great places like Argentina, and you know, I get to do so many great things, and I get to meet you guys, and I'm really thankful for that. But overall, it's been a really great experience.
You're very kind. Did you feel good?
I feel great.
Great, thank you.